Good morning to you people. It is the last morning here in Châtillon. I had quite a good night's sleep actually. We packed all our stuff and now I am on my way to make some breakfast. Is this clean or not? No. Around 10-ish, we will start the camper and drive away. We do know where already, but I'm not gonna tell you already, so you'll find out soon enough. I feel kind of good moving back into the camper. It's my place, you know? So let's enjoy this last morning of big house freedom, and then it's back into our 4 square meters. Let's go.
Louis here. Uh-oh. Zie je er wel mee, denk ik.
Ai.
This trip was long, but along the way we stopped at quite a lot of beautiful spots. We could step out for a little bit, stretch our legs. and enjoy the beautiful nature. The colors were beautiful everywhere, wherever we drove. We too saw pieces of nature that were completely new to us. There were a lot of mountains we had to drive through from France to Italy, and it was just amazing all the things we saw. It's beautiful. It was actually the first time driving until nightfall, but in the dark. There were a lot of lights in the little villages we passed. Which lit up the end of the trip.
Hello! So we're finally at the camping. To stay up for about a week, maybe a little more. It was supposed to take us 4 hours to drive here, but there was a part of a route that was closed off, so we had to drive this way around the mountain instead of just this way. So it was a 2 hour detour, so I think we drove for 8 hours or something. So we arrived here at 7:30 or something. So then we had to check in, place the camper, blah, 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 yada, yada, yada. And then we decided just on a quick dinner. So I cooked some pasta with some water and spices, just super simple. Denise had a baguette with something. And now we're gonna just chill. But I hope you liked this video. We really loved our route. It was the longest drive yet, but it was the most beautiful one yet. It was amazing, all the colors and the area, and when no one was around, it was just amazing. So I hope you enjoyed it too. So this is gonna be the video of today, which is day 15 of our 30-day road trip. We're halfway there, which is crazy. Just doesn't feel like that yet. So we're gonna enjoy our dinner and then have a good night's sleep, and we will see you tomorrow. Put your thumbs up if you like this video. Bye. Thank you so much for watching this video. Subscribe to this channel to stay notified and follow Denise and me down the road. And you know, always stay purely unplugged.